fun finder. So this is the second part of the video. In this video, we are going to show you some takeoffs in some of the big main commercial aircrafts.
So as you had seen our previous video of this simulator about showing the game's main features, if not, please save and write in the comment section how should we improve it. So let's get started.
Okay, so for today's video also, we have chosen the same San Francisco International Airport, and we have parked our aircraft at the same United Maintenance Not 2 gate. Now let's go! Now the Airbus A330-300 is a medium to long range wide body twin engine jet airliner costing up to $264.2 million. Now let's check out its controls. Now in the controls we got the autopilot, spoilers, parking brakes and the landing gears button. We got the rudders and flaps till 5. In the systems panel we got the seatbelt and the no smoking button. We got the landing, strobe, navigation and beacon lights. We got the engine, pushback and the fueled up button. Now let's make a takeoff. In this video, we have chosen the same runway 28R for takeoff. And now, check all the systems until you begin your takeoff procedures. Now for takeoff, increase the power and fly at 195 knots. V1, lift off, gears up, now we have got up to a certain altitude. Now let's recall the flaps and turn off the landing lights and the seatbelt button. Maintain your vertical speed. Now let's try another aircraft, that is the Boeing Queen 747-400 aircraft. Now the Boeing 747 is an American wide-body jet airliner ranging up to $300 million with a fuel capacity of 3,100 liters. Now in the controls, we got the same but powerful autopilot, gears, brakes, spoilers and flaps till 30 degrees. In the systems, we got the same seatbelt and the no smoking buttons and all the aircraft lights. We got the engines button with fuel dump and pushback buttons. Now it's time for takeoff. Test up all the systems before takeoff. Bring the speed to 205 knots and lift up. V1, rotate, autopilot on, now turn off the seatbelt button and the no smoking button and recall the flaps fully. And then let's view the beautiful Boeing 747-800 aircraft. The Boeing 747-800 is a wide-body jet airliner, third generation of 747, pricing up to $357 million, with a fuel capacity of 442,000 kilograms. In the controls, we got the same old autopilot, spoilers, parking brakes, landing gears, and flaps till 30 degrees. In the systems, we have the seatbelt and no smoking and the lights. Also the engines, pushback, and the fuel dump button. Now it's time to fly. All the systems are checked and ready for takeoff. Now bring the power up to 210 knots. V1, lift up, get the gears up, positive climb rate, and we are at the certain altitude, so autopilot on and the landing lights and the seatbelt button off. The flaps should be recalled. And let's try another aircraft, that is the giant A380-800 bird. The Airbus A380-800 is the world's largest passenger airliner, a wide-body aircraft with a cost of $445 million and fuel capacity of 315.292 liters. Now let's check out its controls. Here we got the autopilot, gears, spoilers, parking brakes, and 5 flaps. We also got the seatbelt and the no smoking buttons. We got the strobe, beacon, navigation, and landing lights. We got the engines, pushback, and fuel dump button. Now let's get up in the sky. Don't forget to check all the systems properly, if they are working or not. Now increase the throttle to 100% and at 215 knots, take off. V1, VR, recall the landing gears and in few time recall the flaps fully. Now the plane is showing positive climb rate, so put it in the autopilot mode and turn off the landing lights and the seatbelt button. Now let's try the Boeing 777-300 aircraft. The Boeing 777-300 aircraft is a long-range wide-body twin-engine jet airliner and with a price of $320.2 million, carrying up to 181 to 80 liters fuel. Let's try its controls. Here too we have the autopilot, spoilers, brakes and gears button and flaps till 30 degrees. In the systems option we have the same old passenger safety buttons and the aircraft lights. We have the regular pushback, fuel dump and the engines button. Now let's fly in the sky. All the systems are checked. Power to 100% and ascend at 195 knots. V1, pitch up, gears up and autopilot button on. Now don't forget to turn off the landing lights and the seatbelt button and recall the flaps. And finally we can check out the fuel efficient Boeing 787-10 aircraft. Boeing 787-10 Dreamliner is an American long-haul mid-sized wide-body twin-engine jet airliner with a price of $338.4 million, consuming fuel up to 126.372 liters. Now in the control section, we have the flaps till 30 degrees, and we got all the same functions like the brakes, gears, spoilers, etc. Also the same passenger safety buttons with aircraft lights, and the usual engine buttons, and the fuel dump and the pushback button. And it's time for the final takeoff. All systems checked. Throttle to 100% and take off at 200 knots. V1. Roll, all the gears are up, positive climb rate and autopilot on. Landing lights and seatbelt button off, and the flaps recalled and set to cruise mode. And that's it for today guys. We hope you like this video and enjoy this video.
Hey friends, so with that we would like to end our video here. So if you like this video, please hit the like button and press the share button to share this video to your friends. Also, please hit the subscribe button or press the bell icon to see more videos. Please write your reviews in the comment section. The next video will be uploaded nearly very soon. So stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.